If you've ever asked if Google Analytics is slowing down your site, then this video is for you. With the introduction of the Core Web Vitals score, optimizing your site's speed can't be an afterthought. It has to be a major priority. But the fact is that the same Google that introduced those Core Web Vitals scores as a ranking factor is the very same Google that's slowing down your site with their analytics code. So today I'm going to show you how you can overcome that problem and potentially boost your WordPress site's speed to get better scores and possibly rank higher in Google. First, let's talk about third-party scripts. Now, third-party code is anything on your site that creates a request from an external website. Now, why is that important? Third-party codes are the predominant cause of performance slowdowns for websites because they create additional DNS requests. Now, these requests usually take much longer than self-hosted files and can slow down your website. You can reduce the impact of many third-party codes by hosting them locally on your server. That includes Google Analytics, Google Fonts, Gravatars, and Facebook Pixel codes. Now, obviously, you can't host all third-party scripts on your server, but you can use a WordPress plugin like WP Rocket for those that you cannot host locally. It provides many options that will help you optimize your site and make it load faster. But let's talk about the Google Analytics GTAG. Now, GTAG is a script used by Google containing a library of JavaScript variables and functions to provide all the information that you're seeing in your Google Analytics reports. And since GTAG JavaScript is a third-party script that's hosted by Google, you can't leverage browser caching techniques to overcome the issue of it slowing down your site. Now, what's all that mean? It means that when someone visits your site, the browser cache is already outdated or expired, and it must send a request to get updated information from Google servers. And every time there's a call to update that script, it inevitably will slow down your site and will add extra loading time. Now, this matters significantly because Core Web Vitals is now a factor in ranking your site, and ranking high in Google search results is highly competitive. Now, that means that every millionth of a second makes a difference, and even more so since the introduction of those Web Vitals scores. Now, there are many reasons your site might be loading slow. For instance, you might be failing to compress your high-resolution images, or not using gzip compression, or uploading audio and video to your server, and lots of other things. But the Google Analytics code is also one of them, and you shouldn't take it lightly. Now, if you're using Google Analytics, you can improve your site's load time by hosting the GTAG JavaScript on your WordPress site. And by hosting it locally, you'll reduce the number of round trips to download the file from Google's external servers, and that will help to speed up your site. And using Monster Insight's performance add-on, you can host the GTAG JavaScript locally with a click of the mouse. And that way you have complete control over HTTP caching headers and you can drastically reduce your website's loading time. And because Monster Insights automatically fetches the latest GTAG JavaScript file from Google every 24 hours, you can rest assured that it's always up to date. Monster Insights performance add-on is by far the best and easiest solution for stopping Google Analytics from slowing down your site. With Monster Insights, you get the website stats that matter. See why we're used by more than 3 million websites. And to get a special discount, you can visit the link in the description. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content just like this. We'll see you next time.